Ridner is doing Native American magic today. We're really happy to have him here in his beautiful lodge or teepee.
I'm very honored to be here. This is the first time anything like this has been performed in an arena, so this is a very special event for me.
Followed the coyote. And this story will be the truth. You'll know it's the truth because in our tradition, you never lie when you are in the presence of an eagle feather. The coyote, however, is the trickster, but not the kind of trickster like you saw here today where we do it for your entertainment. The kind of trickster that will fool you into going down the wrong road. For many years, I went down the wrong road, and you should never listen to the coyote. Never. So we will put the muzzle on him for the rest of this trip.
When I was very small, and I had a resentment with the world, and I didn't know what to do. And then one day, somebody came and told me that these drugs would make me feel better, and it was a lie. I reached a point where I really didn't want to live anymore, and I asked the elders, what do I do? And they told me that first, I must develop a relationship with the Creator, that I should go into the East. This took some time. But eventually, what came forth
was pure, dry, red sand. And now that I had a relationship with the Creator, I should form a healthy relationship with myself. I must get honest about the character defects that I have, the things that get in the way from me having healthy relationships with others. This too took some time, but eventually I had pure, dry, yellow sand. And now that I have a healthy relationship with the Creator and with myself, I am supposed to develop a healthy relationship with others. This means that you have to return your library books that you still have. This means that when I call somebody a name, I have to tell them I'm sorry. And sometimes I need to ask for forgiveness and also forgive other people. That is probably how my heart started to heal. And now that I have healthy relationships with others, I also have pure, dry, black sand. Finally, I was told that now that I have these things, I have the wisdom and I am to go and share it with all. And I have pure drive. Well, what it formed was the native medicine wheel. I finally found my medicine and I haven't had a drink in years. So, now that I began to share this with everyone, well, the magic, there was magic. There was real magic. Magic that could take me anywhere I wanted to go. And the darkness in my life began to subside. Things started to become clear. My purpose, my life, and my eyes were clear. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sabretooth. Aho, aho. First time ever. Magic. Yeah. Magic arena. Aho.